And a man accused of stabbing a woman in California City also made a court appearance. The judge has decided to give 24-year-old Jonathan Rivera a competency exam. The judge set his bail at $1.2 million, and he'll be back in court next Thursday. In January, the body of 20-year-old Veronica Medina was found stabbed in a desert just north of Cal City. Rivera was eventually arrested for the murder in Lancaster.